Hey guys, welcome to another edition of Ed's Attention to Detail. Today, I'm going to take you on a little trip. It's a nice day to be inside since it's raining out. But we're going to go and tour the Tupelo Automobile Museum. Now, this is a tour that you will not be able to go do on your own because the museum is closed. I mean, out of business. They actually auctioned off all the cars. One of the cars in particular that you're going to see in this slide, it sold for $1.9 million, and they actually pulled in $8.6 million from the total auction. Now, this was a collection from Frank Spain. He was the fellow that put it all together, but after he passed away, his wife tried to keep the museum going, but unfortunately, they just fell on hard times, and of course, with the economy being what it is and everything, the museum closed. So, kind of a shame, but it was a great collection of cars. I hope you enjoy taking a look at it. Well, that's all I got for today, so thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. Take care, God bless, and remember, pay attention to the details. We'll see you again soon. Bye.
Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and go ahead and hit the notification button so you know when I'm doing a new video. Like this video and leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think. Also, feel free to share this with any of your social media sites.